Streaming over on YouTube. Let me get the chat going. What's up? It's been a couple weeks. Been busy. Doing stuff. There we go. Let me pop out the chat here. Pop out that chat so I can see it on YouTube. Switch it to live chat. And there we go. All right. What's up, Gary? How's it going? So, as usual, what we got going on here is sketch covers or toned paper sketches. I've got five here listed, and I'm going to run through the available sketch covers. I have got Spider-Man, yet another Spider-Man. I've got Batman versus Robin, Amazing World of Gumball, Captain America, two Atomic Robos, a Doctor Who, Hawkeye, Defenders. Can I do seven X-Men heads again? Yeah, you can do that. Yes, two Punisher, two Transformer Revolutions, Dune, Green Lantern, Star Trek Green Lantern crossover, Superman Action Comics, Fantastic Four, Spawn. That's what we got going on here. So, I'll put this over here. Ugh, good grief. So yeah, we can do an X-Men heads again. Go with your other one. And, again, if you're not, anyone out there is not familiar, I do toned paper drawings on toned paper. And you can add color for $25. So which, let me write down stuff. Got to write things down so I don't forget. Get my magic book here. Okay, so I got a pen in it too. It truly is magic. All right, what is today? Today is the 23rd. 8/23/7 X-Men heads. So let me know, list them all so I can write them down here. If you know who you want. And all right, here we see Wolverine with mask. Good movie with mask. Cyclops. Gambit. Psylocke. Storm. Rogue and Jean Grey. Okay. All right. Oh, and then we've got, where are we here? Emu. What you want? If everybody is waiting. No, hang on a second. Yeah, you're next. So that and, Mary Jane on the Spider-Man book. All right. Mary Jane cover. Okay. And then Razor Ramon 28. What do you want? Still debating. All right. Yeah. Take your time. I'm just trying to make notes as I go. Just let me know. All right. So let's get started on the seven character thing here. So I will be at the Pikeville Comic Con this Saturday in Pikeville, Kentucky. And me and my traveling companion, Chris, are going to swing by the Mothman Museum on the way. So that should be fun. Okay, cool. So I'm going to take some video and try to do something. I don't know. I bought a stabilizing gimbal for my phone, so I'm trying to get back into making Wolverine is your favorite. All right, that does help because he's going in the middle. All right, so let's have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right. Let's just try to get this laid out here. Kind of hand them over. What's up, Mendoza? Try to do something is always a good goal. So I had the remote control for my car. I can't remember if I mentioned this anywhere. So it started to go bad. So the transponder wasn't matching something. Anyway, I had to go to a locksmith today and get a new key. And I found out that all this time I've had remote start and didn't know it. So that'll be nice this winter. Saturday, I spent most of the day on the log splitter trying to get all this wood from the trees that fell, chopped up. Got just about all of it done. It's a lot of wood. Can't replace the batteries. Mine was just like, wasn't even the battery, it was just dying. So this is the 7-head X-Men piece I'm working on. So I will be back next Tuesday or Wednesday. I won't be on this coming weekend. I try to be on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. Tuesdays or Wednesdays at 7 and Saturdays. This was back to school week. Things have been a little crazy. Cars are keyless. Always with the old fashioned routine. I guess now you sit in the car and it says, oh, you're there. All right. Let me double check my notes here. Wolverine. Let's see. Cyclops. Cyclops. Let's see, I wonder if I should do it. We'll have hair coming through. I think that's what I'm going to do, because to me that's Cyclops. Unless he's still here and hops in and says no. There's some new videos on Film Flam. That's Film Flam Reviews on YouTube. You can see did a review of, oh my gosh, what was it called? Dr. Carver. About an evil plastic surgeon, but not really. It's stupid. But we were two follows away from 100. Two subs away. That's the goal this week. Let's get to 100 subscribers. Which is a lot harder to do now than when I started my other channel way back in the day. Oh, I forgot to go look over here. Sorry, everybody. Sorry, Cam. Cam and Passmaster Dan are over there on YouTube. I totally neglected YouTube. Mm-hmm. You have about a Cyclops with your eyes on. Ha ha ha. Wow. Dr. Carver sounds like a psycho murdering people. You pass Master Dan. Portrait abomination. What are you talking about? That was from YouTube. That was Cam over there complaining on YouTube. Yeah, Dr. Carver was a bad movie. All right, what else we got? We got another Jean Grey is in here. Psylocke. I'm not neglecting YouTube. I'm turning around every so often. Speculated that, yes, that's true. Jack the Ripper had medical training, supposedly. Somebody post in the Discord that I'm streaming. Special in the 80s where they were going to decide the real identity of Jack the Ripper and look in his open his safe. Geraldo Rivera. Herman Four Wonder, I wonder if he knew about enlarged prostate. I don't know. Let's see, Gambit. Okay, Gambit. Gambit. Let's put Gambit right here. Any covers that would go with Scarlet Witch? Let me see. Let me look in just a second here. I'm trying to think of all the Marvel ones I have are. Let me see. Let's check. That's DC. That's there's Captain America, Hawkeye, Fearless Defenders, Punisher. That's DC, Fantastic Four, that doesn't make sense. There's Spider-Man and Spider-Man. Those are the only ones I have, clearly, with a gumball cover. Rusty says, posted the link in the shoebox. Says, awesome, thank you. So he has
black eyes like a doll's eyes.
His ears stick out of his costume. I ought to do something with the Defenders of Scarlet Witch. Sure. Let me write that down. Scarlet. Which defenders cover? All right. All right. We got Jean Grey and Rogue. Put Rogue up here. White hair. Yeah, we'll send you what I want. Okay, no problem. Yep, you're on the list. Yeah, I'm doing the same price for the heads. Cyclops, Gambit, Storm. Oh, Storm. All right, Storm. Get Storm on here with her head piece. Put Storm up here. Fix that. I don't want to go off the edge of the... Oh, careful, Brian. Careful. Settle down. Almost bent the paper. Try that again. Out there. Okay. There we go. Let's see. Is this simulcast on Whatnot? Yes, it is. but I have to turn around to see the chat on YouTube. Jean Grey. So I'm trying to draw this and juggle two chats from two different platforms. Kusmati is finally over there in the chat on YouTube. Okay, Jean Grey. I think I need to have her wearing that my foot is stuck on something there, or my sock was stuck on something. I think she needs to have that headpiece, otherwise she's, I don't know if it's going to really make sense. These are going to kind of flow into each other because they got some hair. All these ladies got hair. All the, well, the guys got hair too. This is a lot of styling going on here. What else has been going on? What else can I tell you? I don't know what else to tell you. The summer vacation is officially over for my son. He was not happy about that. Hyper Potato is playing to both crowds over here. I've got about 10 people on each platform watching. So there's that. All right, start inking this. And I'll color this. Then we'll do all the things. I'm going to start up here with Rogue. Got a couple commissions I got to finish up for this weekend, too. Day to do it. Maybe I should get in closer. For to make better content. Up with all the chats, apparently. Did somebody request a Doctor Who this weekend? Doctor Who was the first book that I got at IDW. And no one ever asks for Doctor Who from me. Joseph Peck says, Brian! Hello. Hello, I see you over there on YouTube. If you're on YouTube or whatnot, and I say things to people that you don't see in your chat, it's because I'm juggling two platforms right now. A good juggler would. Let's get one slot left. That's right. So I'm selling five slots for sketches. And I only have one left. Herman said, told me you were streaming. Hey, he actually got somebody in here? His promotion actually works? Welcome. Sergeant Rock fan says, help Brian afford more sketch covers and pre-patted hamburgers. I want to go grill some hamburgers and the meat had gone bad this weekend. It was a sad story. He's pretty good at promoting. He practiced on a book. He is a promoter for sure. You think I would be better at it after all this time? But sadly, that is not the case. So again, I'm gonna plug this. If you haven't seen the new Film Flam at Film Flam Reviews on YouTube, go check out the last couple. Go subscribe and check out the last couple of videos. Look at me, I'm promoting. Right there. I did it. We're two subs away from 100 on that channel. Experiment with. Oops, sorry, I'm like, y'all can't even see what I'm doing. Setting aside some money to actually advertise things, which I only have done hit or miss, and I, you know, probably should do more often. Marketing, it's a thing. There's a reason companies spend millions of dollars on it. What is everybody up to tonight, other than just, you know, watching me? What is Wednesday night? I need a billboard. Yeah. What is Wednesday night for everybody? Debate night? Oh, was that something tonight? I'm not paying attention to anything, as usual. I don't know what's going on in the world. I just know I don't need to duck and cover at the moment.
Dressing up new Swiss Army knives, Cam says. Knives. Wife just got off the phone with a plumber. She needs Xanadu to cheer her up, says Hyper Potato. Joseph Pegg will be watching the Comic Shop Wednesday on PDWC.
Let's continue her hairline here. So I guess the elections year is about to really get underway, huh? All right, I'm working left to right here. Kind of doing it smart so I don't smear. Kind of. Was it Spider-Man and His Amazing Friends when Wolverine inexplicably had an Australian accent?
Husband's making dinner so I can hang out here, then I'll sit on the back porch and look at the stars. Very exciting, says Kusmetti.
Will there be a cigar? X-23 X-Force suit. Message from her. Okay.
Likely to be cigars involved.
Got new prints for shows in general, but debuting at the Pikeville Comic Con this weekend in Pikeville, Kentucky, deep in the hills of Kentucky, where many a folk song has been composed this weekend. Yes, Saturday. So a special whatnot broadcast from the con. If the Mothman doesn't eat me. Yes, we're going to the Mothman Museum. No whatnot from the con. I'm not crazy. I'm not going to draw after a day of drawing. Or will I?
That hasn't happened yet. You're going to visit Mothman? Yes, I'm going to visit the Mothman.
That is, for some reason, Discord thought it was this last weekend. I think because I disappeared for a couple days. But it is this week. This weekend it disappeared because I was splitting logs. I didn't see any snakes, surprisingly. Saw quite a few black widows, though. I didn't quite get her whole little headgear on the page, but that's okay. Oh, wait, yeah, I did. Boom, look at that. Just shorten it up. Y'all can't even see what I'm talking about. You can't even see. Okay, getting close to coloring all these heads in. His little jacket in there. Otherwise, how will you know? How will you know it's Gambit? All right, one more to go. Cyclops. Guess this is the last full week of August, isn't it? Where is it? Is there one more after this? When is Labor Day? Where am I? Good scene by Mothman. It'll be very this art will be very valuable. That's true. Able to say, I remember Brian. I remember when he used to draw things before the Mothman got to him. Hey, there's a live Mothman statue, Cam. I found that this week doing my pre-trip research. Labor Day is the week after next. Oh, okay. The dog is barking at, but he is outside. some feathering going on here.
We remember to make money off your demise, says Joseph Peck over there on YouTube. Yeah, please do, you know, cash out. Totally go straight to eBay. Sounds like hold music. I can't play real music because I'm also on YouTube. YouTube hates fun. Barking at. Sing the real music in your head. But everybody else can't hear that, or can you? Or anywhere else I want to sort of shadow here. Oh, yeah. Or a little headpiece. Oh, my wife is home. Maybe that's what he's barking at. There. This song is some YouTube channel's theme. I can't remember which one.
hopping around here. Okay. Let's get some colors going here. After I clean up a little bit of this red and try not to rip the paper to shreds, because then I would have to cry at this point. I gotta get that hair. Forgot about that. Okay. So let's get a better camera angle here. And pull back further. There we go. What do you charge for crying? Sergey Wright for making Siege cry. I didn't make Siege cry. RoboCop made her cry. Siege had never seen RoboCop. So there's a little, we watched it and we're doing like short little reaction videos of her. And there was a guy in there I'd never noticed before. Poor guy. All right. So let's get some colors on this thing. Starting with some shadows, areas, and then the colored pencil will pull it all together. Yeah, I think that'll work. And then I'll carry this over here for the brown. And her hair. And after cutting all that wood and chucking it for 3 hours, my forearms were killing me. I'm gonna wake up one morning with Popeye forearms. So he's got brown hair. Hyper Potato is correct over on Whatnot. I did work on G.I. Joe and Transformers. I did do a book called Gravy Boy back in the day. I do a book called William the Last, which I just resumed. And Gunship Thunder Punch. Book 2 is getting ready to get wrapped up here. All I stream on Whatnot on either Tuesday or Wednesday at 7 p.m. and Saturdays at 7 p.m. Also, I am streaming on YouTube at the same time. So if some of my comments are not making sense, it's probably because I'm responding to somewhere else
on the internet. Crosby is looking forward to William the Last continuing.
Me too. I've had a ton of people in the last like week, 2 weeks, month, start asking about it, sending me messages. I don't know why, but hey, I didn't. People didn't abandon me for some reason, inexplicably. They should have. I was working on that on yesterday's live stream on my main channel. Between editing the Film Flam videos and everything else. All right, let's see, Olivia. That's what I was thinking. There's some more yellow here. And she's got. Thank you, Vinny. Appreciate it. Rogue has yellow in the middle. I'm glad you like it. All right, what am I doing? Looking for blue. That's what I'm doing. Looking for blue. Where could it be? There it is.
Found it. High representative breeds loyalty. It's too bad more people don't know about it.
Well, there's like 28,000 people that are following it on Webtoon. So there's an audience over there. I guess that's, you know. There's that. They're a different audience than the ones who are buying the print. I'm going to crowdfund collections of it. It's not being printed at the moment after COVID demolished things.
Just to ruin an Ernest Borgnine, should have been Wolverine.
About Wilford Brimley.
Diabetes.
King Leonidas, thank you. Appreciate it. All right, what am I forgetting? Am I forgetting anything? I don't think I am. I don't think so. Oh, I am, actually. Oh, where's the brown? His jacket technically should be brown. Then we'll make it a little reddish brown. I have the power. I can make that happen.
With the power of art, you too can create your own world. Or something.
Okay, let's see. Let's get some colored pencil going on here. Flesh this flesh out. Did you run the auction? This has actually been paid for. So the way I do it is I buy it now slots. usually 5 slots per show. And people just buy it and order the drawing, and then I'll draw it on the stream. It's been, I found that works for me. It's been a long time since I've just straight up auctioned something. So. Although sometime I should maybe come on and do a special show where I just draw something and then I auction it at the end. I was saying in my YouTube stream, auction off the amazing world of Gumball, yeah. Jester over on YouTube says, Brimley could work as Wolverine, but he has to take a shot of insulin every time his claws pop out. Saw the that meme of Wilford Brimley from The Thing, and he was in his 40s then. And it was like, this is what the 40s used to look like. Oh man, I'm probably older than he was when he did that movie. Trying to avoid sharpening this. I'm being lazy. I did it. Yay. Can never be older than Will. What's up, Pablo? Pablo Romero art. That brown's a different color. Let's see what else I got here. Oh, here we go. Maybe this one. Blend that in, because that is like a, you can really see the texture on that, which I don't mind texture, but it is too textury. Too textury. You get another blending stump. How is that? What is this? No, that's weird. This blending stump works better than the other one. Odd. Why would that be a fact? What could do that? It's just paper. Against paper. That's all it is. And yet, it appears to make a difference somehow. Because of science. Oh, y'all can't even see what I'm doing again. Christina Lynn, what's up? William Conrad is a forgotten sex. You're not right. else? What else? What else? Let's get some orange.
Orange?
Yeah, orange.
Actually, let's start with the marker orange.
Let's do that. How about that? And then we'll go into the color pencil. Give him a little orange there. You get some orange. You get some orange. You get some orange. Thank you, Christina. All right, what am I doing? What was I just gonna do? Get some lips, and that needs to be darker. Fix that in a minute. That is almost out. I should refill that. Let's refill this. Do I have refills? That's the question. That's question number one. Very first thing we should determine. I think I do. Yeah, there's tons. Tons! There's tons of it. Maybe that's why. Maybe that's why it's going dry. Copic refills. I gotta buy some more. I'm gonna just have to do it. Okay. We've got some refills going on. Put the cap back on. I didn't spill anything yet. So that's a plus. Okay. Does not want to flow. Oh man, flow, man. Oh, now it's flowing.
Okay.
How about get a little pink in here. A little pink in here. And here I need to get some purple. Little purple, what is this? A little pink. Sure, why not?
Green. Oops, wrong end.
little green there. Purple, right? No, I forget. It's, dang it. Stop. Why did you do that? Why do you keep going to the news, stupid phone? Stop it. Psylocke. Psylocke. Yes, it's bluish. It is blue. That's what I thought. Okay. Then, as I'm thinking, with the red, red there, and red here. Everybody's very quiet. What color are her eyes? Let's see, her eyes are brown. His eyes are red. That I know. Red. Red. And her hair is like a dark purple highlight. Rarely accuses you of being quiet. You're quiet. I'm not quiet, Cam. YouTube is getting saucy. Who is the girl on the bottom left? This is a Psylocke. Alright, and then Gambit needs some dark stuff going on here. Okay. Color of Rogue's eyes. The green? I think they're green. They're green. It tastes like green. They're green. Her eyes are brown-ish.
Oh, listening while you do dinner prep, it's calming, especially if you don't have a six-year-old boy occasionally interrupting and getting too close to the stove. That's no good.
I remember those days. All right, let's get a little purple here. This is great. How much is these portraits? So I'm selling inked drawings for 75 and then an additional 25 for color. In the buy it now section over there. And I do toned paper or sketch covers. All right. Now, let's do a little bit of what? Of what, Ryan? What? Well, we're going to do a little bit of shadow. That's what I'm doing. Move rain. We're going to start adding some white. Free B. Arthur sketch, but that bitch is going to scare the new people away. All right. Favorite part here. Adding the white. Stump. Boom. Nice, smooth, white. Room is where it's at. I should just do all the white. What did I do with the right there? I should just do all of it at once. Oh, I forgot to do her little headband. All right, I'll get it. I'll get it. I'm gonna do a little. Little highlight here and there. There and here. Get this one, this white. Come on, man. Come on, man. Rodness, what's up? Is this a corner box style? Yeah, kind of. It's just like they wanted a headshot piece of 7 characters. So it's essentially what it is. I think this will not do the thing. Get the jelly roll back. Need to go buy some before this weekend. Because this Uniball is not doing the job. You let me down. Thank you. right. Make everybody pop. Some more of this too, because this is going to run out one day soon. Pintail pins, yeah, that little ball. I thought I was being smart and finding something new. Nope. No, sure didn't. Go back to the jelly roll. Get a little bit of white in the teeth so it doesn't look creepy. Okay. I'm going to put the name on this. Somewhere. Here it is. Move on to the next one. All right. Thanks, Killa Cam. All right. There we go. There's that one. Next up is, look in my magic notebook. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. Mary Jane on the Spider-Man. Correct? Yes, I believe that's correct. And where's the Spider-Man? On the bottom of the stack, because of course it is. And the book is in here upside down. Oh, if you... could have learned how to draw Spider-Man. What is in here? What's in this book? Spider-Man's in this book. Are these pencils that have been colored? No. It looks something. There's like a wash or something on this. I don't know. All right, Mary Jane.
Mary Jane watching.
All right, there we go. I'm going to stand up. It's been an hour. I got to stand up. Secrets out. You know how you do it all now? No, you don't. I don't give away all my secrets. Just some of my secrets. Let's see. Okay. I stood up. I've sat back down. Oh, I had some water over here, too. I should drink that. I should drink the water. Here we go. Next up, Mary Jane. I bit my tongue in my sleep, grinding my teeth. I don't recommend doing that, but I did it. Can you hear my son in there yelling at his friends on Fortnite? I'm surprised that YouTube is letting as many people watch as it is. So if you're just joining, I'm usually on Tuesdays or Wednesdays at 7 p.m. Eastern and Saturdays at 7 p.m. Eastern, unless something comes up. This Saturday I will be at a convention, so I will not be on. So yeah, there's that. I'll have to lay this out. Talk amongst yourselves. Jester, thanks for the super chat over on YouTube. I appreciate it. Are you next? Yes. You are next. This eyebrow. Can't chat while I'm doing layouts. It's a weakness, I'm sorry. Cam says, yes, everyone chat for me. What happens when you stream by yourself? That's the idea, anyway. Watching the new Ahsoka show, says Christina over on YouTube. I watched the premiere. I have not watched anything new. Oops. In a while. Okay, I think. Let's see if this paper's good. I think it is. So, I think we're good. Okay. Talking about Star Wars over on YouTube. Talk amongst yourselves, I'm thinking again. Smear. Hear the wheel turning. Yeah, there is only one. Sadly. And we'll add a little Spider-Man face. I used to have growing up, there was this, we had a poster, like somebody had drawn on a big, huge, oversized poster of Spider-Man. And it was my brother's, and it was like tucked against the wall behind my dresser for years. And my brother said that an artist came to his school and drew it, and I don't know how he got it. But I think it got thrown away. And now I'm like, who was that? Because it looked like a Silver Age version of Spider-Man. I'm like, was it actually by somebody? Because it was a good drawing. We'll never know. The world may never know. All right, let's get... Is it going to work? Yeah. Well, indeed. I think we got some good paper. Officially good paper. It's not smearing at all. Good job, Marvel. Good job. The tiny hats is Josh Graydon. No one's requested a tiny hat, so you have not missed them. Tiny hats cost extra. It's true. Kinda was. Very different. What's this? What's this? Crimson red. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Thank you. You know, trying to talk about blood pressure over on YouTube. Red worked out. Good job, Red. Where's that pink? There it is. Some skin. Down here. Our midriff. The red again. But not that one. That was what I just had. Okay, there. And then that one. There we go. Okay. And we need the blue again. Not as gotten quiet. What was I going to do? I was going to do this. And then Kusmeti's back. I'm assuming Kusmeti went and had her dinner. And one last little thing here. Uh-oh. What did I drop?
Something important.
Oh, well, I guess I'll never see that again. Whatever that was. Whatever it was, it's gone forever. Black hole in my floor. Maybe it's behind my drawing table. I am too lazy to dig back there and see what it is. Okay. I think that's gonna about do it for this one. Maybe. Maybe. Mm-hmm. Little touches here. The camera is at an angle to the desk, my disclaimer, so it looks weird. It's a little distorted on the camera. Okay. There, signed it. Mary Jane. Boom. Thank you. Appreciate it. I am going to put this on top of that. There. And then I got to look at the messages to see what's next. Looking at the messages. X-23 and X-Force suit. Okay. All right, got it. Remind me. Hold on, let me write this down. I didn't write anything down. This is a toned paper one, right? If Razor is here. The paper, yeah, okay. X-23, okay. Let me get some paper. I got some paper right here. Oh, I drew this at a convention. Do you want to buy something? A disturbing mess of people. I think I do that at Joe Fest. That ripped a little bit. How about we don't rip the paper? How about that? Christina Lynn says there's a comic in her mailbox and a hornet's nest. Well, you just have to decide what's most important to you, I guess. Okay. Oops. Oops.
Here we go.
Pretty busy night on YouTube over there. For a whatnot fed stream in portrait version, portrait orientation.
I guess it fits for your phone though.
So there's that. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right. All right. Christina Babbage says hello. There, my duties are complete. I've discharged my duties. Babbage, Christina says hi. So there we go. Yeah. Yep, basic BLS, basic lady setup. You know what time it is. Junior wants my oldest to come to here next year to meet Gandalf. The legend of Chris continues. Thank you. My phone has gotten low battery, and I've got the reference up. It keeps trying to shut off. And it's really annoying. Oh my gosh. Why is life so hard?
Gandalf is Chris. I didn't know Gandalf was off grid. Yes, Chris,
if you've not seen a picture of Chris lately, he is, he hasn't had a haircut in like 3 years, maybe more, and it's all gray now, and he smokes a long pipe. Apparently he is fascinating. From what I am told. Sharpen this pencil.
How about that? Yeah. He tamps down his tobacco with a car antenna.
Yeah, so Chris misplaced the tamper at Heroes. And so he was walking down the street, picked up snatched up a discarded car antenna and used that to tamp down his pipe. Because that is a very Chris thing to do. At the point, start inking, I think. Went by the cigar shop and got stocked up on pipe tobacco and cigars for the trip. Think, ready to ink, maybe. Sure, why not? Let's do it. Do you like your razor? Maybe I should pan up a little bit. Once again, I'm going to plug the Film Flam channel. That's at youtube.com/ at Film Flam Reviews. We watch B movies and make fun of them and do reviews. We were last time I checked, 2 subs away from 100. So go give it a little likey poo. Have I stretched yet? Once. I will after this. I will. Marcus Money came through over on YouTube and posted the link. Awesome. Let's see, the X is red, but no, the X is black. Background is red. That was the Shanana team commission. Christina Lynn has to go, everybody. Say goodbye to Christina. With the B. Arthur hat on. Sergeant Rock fan has the most timely references. Between all the B. Arthur and Rue McClanahan references, it's no wonder the kids love my channel. I haven't seen a performance like this since Bing Crosby starred in The Country Girl. Der Bingo. Sorry, I was acting. Der Bingo. Thanks, Dai Li. There we go. Thank you.
The feathering on the hair. Middle part is dark gray, the outside part is lighter gray. Okay. I see what's going on. I see it. Template here. Guess you always use the oval template because you can't fake that. People. Jeez, don't y'all know? Okay. Let's, do the thing, you know, the thing, erase some of this. Without destroying the paper, please. Then we're gonna take this gray, wherever I put it, but when I finish, oh, there it is. Follow me on here if you have not. Also, I am on Instagram, Brian_Shearer, and Twitter, aka X, or whatever we're calling it now, Brian_Shearer. You can also go to my website, brian-shearer.com, where
I have stuff and things. I'm trying to focus more on updating the website more than social media. I mean, I still post stuff on social media, but social media is dumb. You know what I'm saying? Saturate this a little bit. Then get a lighter gray.
I have a lighter gray somewhere, which I do.
Somewhere. Almost darker anyway. Color on the skin tone. Where is it? That's okay. Let's get that other red. Get that nice red. Oops. Okay, let's get a little I have to get that back in the thing there. Blue, abs of steel. You have to be abs of steel to be fighting evil or something. Yeah. My head broke off. Don't do that. Don't do that to me, pencil. Okay. Red pencil. Just a little bit of red here. A little bit here. Then. Myself. Tighten up some of these lines here. Works half the time. I'm almost done. I'm just gonna add a little bit here and then I'll be done.
All right, put my name on it. Boom. Boom. There we go. All right, we got one more, I think. We got to do Scarlet Witch on the Defenders cover. All right. So, recap. Thank you, Razor. I appreciate it. We had the headshots tonight. We had Mary Jane. We had X-23. And now we're going to do Scarlet Witch. I just have to find the Defenders cover. Is it there? No. Is it there? No. Is that one? Do I have to pick up this whole stack? Don't make me pick up this whole stack. Oh, boom. Boom. Did it. All right. Scarlet Witch. As usual, let's see what's in this book. It's Thor, but not Thor. Thor Lady. When did this book come out? When did this one came out in 2013? Wow. Okay. All right. I'm gonna stand up real quick and stretch. How long has this been? Ow. I've been sitting here for 2 hours. A little. Okay, here we go. I'm good. I'm out of water though. It's all right. It's all right. I can do it. Wherever I put my pencil though. No, there's a pencil, not the pencil. It's not the one I was using. Oh, there it is. It rolled away. Wow, that's tiny. Okay, here we go. Scarlet Witch. Scarlet Witch. In the comics. Gotta look up that. Okay. There we go. Boom. Alright, here we go. Just readjust it here. Takes up almost too much. We'll make it work. Thank you. Okay. Clean up that nose. There's the dog. He wants to come in, and he wants to bark at something outside. He's opted for the outside. All right, let's ink. How about that? How about that? Must be some deer outside. He's going to town. With the barking. Thank you. Just put this hand inside the energy ball there. To make it more interesting, how about that? I know people are watching over on YouTube, but they're very quiet. Of course, I'm getting very quiet too. I'm getting kind of tired. If the paper is good paper. I think it is. Paper. Good job again, Marvel. Grant Crosby. Switching over to Whatnot.
There it is. Do I have any refills for this red? I thought I did. I think I do. Oh, I do. I'm just being lazy. Good grief, Brian. Good grief, Brian. Just refill the stupid thing. Takes a second, Brian. Just do it. Just do it. Nice fresh marker. Good times. Just refill this.
Just do it.
Just do it, man. Come on. Oh, you know what I could do? Use this one. Yeah, I can. That works. Refill that other one anyway. Just delaying the inevitable.
Fine.
Refill it. Fine. If I have any. That, oh, is that it? Oh, I had it and I lost it. Where we go? Get back here. Dang it. Where is it, Bobby? Where is it? I just had it. I was looking right at it and it ran away from me. Ran away. There, okay, I see you. You're not going anywhere. You're not going no place. Gotcha. Well, thanks, Gary. All right. That was refilled.
Okay.
Oh, no. Whoa. That was close. That was close, man. Kind of glooped out on me there. Fortunately, it glooped right where it needed to go. Sheet of paper here. May have refilled it too much. Heck, really did. Okay. Yeah, okay. Whew. Avoided potential disaster.
Living by the seat of my pants.
Not as much, Brian, not as much as you did. Let's test this out first. Actually, this is pretty full. Could use a touch, Brian, a touch more, not a lot. That's it. That's all you're doing.
She said, I like this wand. She kind of looks like Angelique. I don't know who that is.
I don't know who that is, Kuzmeti. Don't gloop out on me. If you do, but it doesn't really matter. Because everything here is red. Thinks everybody's forgotten about him. Why did they leave me outside for so long? Sorry, y'all can't even see what I'm doing. What the heck? Let's get a darker brown. Do I have a darker brown? In fact, I have one called dark brown. How about that?
Long drawing screen. Well, you know what?
I have to stay left, finish the work. This is the last one. The whatnot streams have gone long. They've gone, I think, almost 5 hours before. Let's see. Where's that? There it is. Is that processed red? That is processed red. I'm going to add some white in here. Color of her eyes. We've asked this question before. I think they're greenish, bluish. Nobody knows. That's what we decided. I'm looking through here. She's got blue here, green. Nobody cares. I think they're green. One with green. Not that green. That's too dark. I'm glad I looked before. What is this? This is parrot green. There. It's in between green and blue. Okay, now let's get this white. Let's go over the black lines. Except when it does.
Almost done. I think I'm almost done, maybe. Yeah, I think I'm done. All right, I'm gonna maybe hold on. Yep, I'm gonna sign it. Boom. All right, there's that one. There we go. All right, I'm gonna call it all done for tonight. We had four pieces, and it's almost 10, so. Thanks for hanging out and getting some stuff. I will catch you all next time, next week, probably Tuesday. And yeah, that's it. Peace out, everybody. I don't remember how to shut this thing down. Oh, yeah, go down here. Okay, here we go. Now, peace out.